Welcome back, everybody. Another episode of Evan Better Presents Borderlands. So we're continuing on with our Let's Build a Robot Ame. Turning it in. Rewards, yeah. No more shotguns.
Here's where it gets fun.
That's bullshit. Pure bullshit.
I stashed some loot away for a special occasion. Guess this qualifies. Help yourselves.
Where's Moxie's toy box? Oh, I've been wanting to check your toy box since I first met you. Come on now.
It's been a long day.
I need you to show me your toy box, baby. Yeah.
That's some quality merch right there.
Ooh. I'll take that. Miss Moxie's slammer. Yeah, that'll be worth selling it. And that, my friends, is actually better than what I'm currently using. Unbelievably. Believe it or not, that's better than what I got. Shall we take a spin on the old... Come on, good money, moonstones. Boo. Come on, big money. Shitty fucking gun. Asshole! Give me the fucking prize! Language. Sorry. But there's a jetty. Alright, last pull. Another shitty gun. Wow, great. Thank God for that. I am so thrilled that I was able to get that. Last 30 minutes. Increases damage resistance. Best drink in existence. Gun damage up by 10%. Well, I don't see when the hell I'd ever want to use that.
All right, here we go, everybody. The jamming signal's down. We've got a robot army, and it's time to get back to Helios and turn off that death laser.
Roland and I will head up with you guys and provide support. And I'll be cheering you on from the cozy confines of this cantina.
I don't know how hairy things have gotten up there, so be prepared for anything. Let's go. We'll fast travel up there first. You follow behind.
You run like an idiot. I hate to break it to you. You guys are not faster than me.
If we don't shut that laser down soon, we can kiss this whole moon goodbye.
See you on the other side, kiddo.
What she said.
Let's be heroes.
Oh, my face.
When I need you, I'll call.
Hub of heroism. We better not be getting close to the end of this, I really gotta say.
Where is everybody?
Crap, I think we're on the other side of Helios.
Crap, looks like the fast travel split us all up. Doesn't change the plan, though. Get to the Eye of Helios command center, shut the laser down without damaging it, save the moon, and be hailed as a hero forever. Sound good? Of course it does.
Whoops. Well, I didn't really mean to sell that, but it's still shitty, so who cares?
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
I just want some action. I want some serious action here. How's your brain? A medic, eh? Well, if I've played any video games ever, I know to kill the medic first. You always kill the medic first.
John, what the hell are you doing? I fired you! And you'll be thanking me once Helios is back in Hyperion hands. What have you done to the station? The color scheme is all... Yeah, red and black were a little grim. The other pops better, don't you think? Anyway, can't fire me, sucker. You already did. Later. Well, the station seems
what the hell is that
less
thing?
In one piece. How about you? You old enough?
Kind of felt bad for that AI we erased. Or I'm just jealous you had a cool robot body. I don't know, whatever.
All right, cool. I'll meet up with you later. We can talk some more then.
Okay, I like that gun, but it's really rate of fire is meme. Let's try out Moxie's fancy laser weapon. It looks pretty fancy and laser weaponry-ish. And we'll do this one for close encounters, you know what I'm saying? All these dudes seem to have shields on, so I'd like to take that away from them if I could. Yes, Moxie! You come through in a pinch, baby! Can't hit that guy.
Where you go?
Oh, and it shares an electrocution effect! That is devastatingly awesome. Seems like it has a range, though. You know what? We should probably be swapping out to our super sniper rifle. Look at this one. 210 damage, guys. 15% weapon damage increasement. This should be able to headshot guys absolutely destroy their lives. Stick your head out. Is that you? 250 damage right there. Finished. Ooh, just missed. Just missed. I'm gonna hit you with this next shot, buddy. Hit you with the next shot! Blow your brains out! How did I miss? What the hell? There we are! Critical 1400 damage, guys. Now, I took it upon myself to rebalance my skills while I was back in Helios, just to give myself a little bit more Shazam damage here. Critical damage, I wanted to get as much of this. So shield capacity, obviously, wolf and things, shield capacity way up, because that's already good. I rebalanced this between that one and this one here, because this did good. This is really good, right? Increases your damage with all gun types. There's something that gives me more wolf time. Which one is it? No. I don't want that. I didn't want that anymore because it's a waste. So that was the first thing. Increases Wolf and Saint's duration and cooldown times. I'd like to increase that. Eventually I want to get like this. So I kind of want to definitely go with this side next. And it only cost $800 to remap my skills. Which is nothing. Oh my god, what is this thing? How did that feel? Pretty bad, I bet. I gotta say, as annoying as freezing is constantly, like, it's so plain, it's so boring, it's really effective. Like, stupidly effective. I want to check out this handgun. This thing's got 124 damage to it. It's just a monster. It's just a gosh darn moonster. And this gun is fantastic. I'm very impressed with this. Oh, Moxie, you sex me up, baby. Where am I supposed to go exactly? Come in, we're open.
Got a claptrap shop?
Yeah, the damn things break down so much we had to set up a little claptrap creation station. Lost Legion shut it down, but there's probably one or two claps still kicking around in there.
Haha, you've got the clap. That reminds me of that song by,
Oh,
you just stop running around? One shot would be nice to hit, guys.
There goes my shield.
Oh, this gun is not super accurate. It's because it's explosive torque-based. I should have known better. Torque-based shit doesn't work so well. When we get up in close range, this thing's pretty deadly. Yeah. Within like a couple of feet, this thing's ridiculously deadly. Smacks him in the face. Damn it. How likely am I to kill this thing? Pretty good, actually. Oh, ouch. Freeze these assholes. For the Legion. Ain't gonna do nothing for you, buddy. You dead! Seem like I'm getting a lot of close fights here. Let's get my shotgun of freezing out. There we go. We got some mid-range, close-range, long-range-ish. Whatever. Let's just gather up some more ammo. Let's do a little exploring. There's no point in not, right? There's a couple of dudes right there. Freezing guys is such an epic shot, an epic thing to do.
My left cheek.
Ouch! Your face, dude. That's gotta hurt. I'm having a frickin' blast killing these Lost Legion dudes. I don't know why I bother with that. $10 is $10 after all. Let's just try and get a little bit more of the station explored here, like I said. That way we don't have to find anything later. And now we got a little save spot there too, so that's always nice. Huh. You don't know me, bro. Kicking your asses is where I came from. Crap. That was close call. I knew that was gonna happen. Luckily, I can kill this guy. Shit, maybe not. Oh crap, come on, come on, come on. Oh! Close one.
Kill God!
Go to war! Freeze that guy!
Come on, shoot me. I need you to shoot me. There we go. I think I kicked some ass there, took some names. Just saying. Good. Got the grenades back. Hope that didn't cost me any moonstones. I wasn't paying attention to that. I'll take it because it'll sell well. And if it doesn't sell well, it's gonna be turned into a grinder thingy. Alright, let's keep going, searching, killing. Aw, we can't go any further. Alright, I'm gonna pause for a second until we get to the spot we need to be in.
It's mine, Vault Hunter! Yeah, she's locked the path! We can't get to the Eye of Helios. We shut down the jamming signal, I don't... Alright, whatever, just get back to my office. Maybe we can lower the defenses from there. God, I hate this chick! They've reached Helios! Intensify firepower! Oh, hell. She's focusing the laser.
What the hell is she doing this whole time, then? Focusing the laser? She's been focusing the laser the whole bloody time, you clown. What the hell are you thinking? I want to swap this out to fire damage. Let's see if we can't burn in a few bitches. See, this is what happens when you rush ahead. You end up doing the section you didn't need to... I didn't need to rush ahead to get to this section. It was already going to be had for me. You realize that that sign is too large for this narrow corridor, right? Yeah. Where's Jack's office? Is this Jack's office?
Authorization required. Please.
Maybe you can get a claptrap to authorize you. There should be one nearby. And, sorry in advance.
Huh. Aw. This poor guy's dead.
CL4P.
The door to Jack's office is locked and I need in.
Okay, I shall lead the way.
Open up the door. Open up the door.
I'll have it open in no time. The door's locked. I can easily override it at a panel nearby.
Great! I can't imagine you getting attacked.
And open!
That ain't the door, you bucket of dumb!
Don't change your steps!
Get off, Clap!
Shack system overloaded.
Unbelievable! So the hell what?
Warning, wind speeds exceeding nominal values.
Looks like I created
a new unit! Hooray! I killed myself! Mostly!
That's what really matters!
Go with it!
HVAC system equalized.
I'm ready to do another kid, boss! Follow me!
Shut up and hurry!
I hate these claptraps, they're so stupid. You stupid robot! Going to get me killed.
I think I got it. Somebody, use the scanner, please.
Access denied. Scans reveal subject is a cat wearing a birthday cap.
Meow. My girlfriend's name is Tana.
Birthday cat.
This isn't even my hat.
This weapon is frickin' amazing.
Now, I'm 37.
We're gonna skin you alive!
Damn it, I hate things with terrible sights on it.
Cat. I like to party.
Yeah, you're gone, gun. You can't aim. I just can't aim this thing. It doesn't have any aim at all. It's atrocious. What to swap in its place? What to swap? I suppose melting armor would be nice.
This party is going to be perfect. Now.
Shields go down. Which every guy up here seems to have.
Well, where's the party? Hey, everybody. Let's get meow. I mean, down. Alright, so, my thought on this.
You dumbass robot, you don't know what you're doing.
Access denied. Scans reveal subject is a racist hot dog.
Kids ruining this country!
Darn! I wish you the racist hot dog worker ever good! Oh, God! Time to try again!
I'm racist!
Give it up already!
Mexicans? Is that like a play on Mexicans?
Woo-wee, I'm full of hate!
I'll kick your ass!
Ow, somebody just nailed me with something freaking big.
Trixikins think they can dance better than me!
Trixikins?
Kill you!
Okay!
Integration commencing.
He's humping the terminal!
User authorized. Have a nice day.
I'm dying!
Alright, guys. I'm gonna call right here. Next episode, we're going into Jack's office. So make sure you leave those loves in the form of a like. And I will see you guys all in the next episode of Enemy Presents. Whatever this game is called!